Hey Rian, try my special tips.
I think you need to add 128 grams of salt and 1 plastic of chili, and you cook it in 200 degrees.
I think our chip is gonna be sold out, and our chips gonna be international, and finally I will buy pink bicycle.
Oh my god, a pink bicycle, I will also buy it.
Then we met our old friend named Kevin Christopher, not Kevin Durant. He has been rich by selling chip, and now he can buy a Rambo
with a lot of digital in this car.
Hello everyone!
Hello Kevin!
Sound good?
Sound good, test.
Let's have a seat! Rich man!
Rich man!
Welcome to our rented house. And we are really inspired to do this business because of your success.
Oh sure, it's cool. However, it's funny if I have no competitor in my own business. If I don't have any competitor, I'll be the only rich one.
I see you're rich.
We are still poor.
By the way, where do you cook your chips?
At the kitchen, actually. Right?
Actually, I won't cook it first. Hey boy, let's try my cook. Chicken gordon bu.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, delicious.
Delicious. Okay, I will take a drink for you.
How's your chips looks like?
The point is, our chip is different than the other chip. Our chip is spicy, but no level.
Remember, there's no level.
What do you mean?
It's spicy
and has no level.
Alright. I think your chip isn't different with other chips.
Oh, it's different.
Oh, it's different.
Cooking, I learned from my grandfather's great-grandmother's words that success is start from hard work. Remember, hard work. Guys, you've got your products, right? Why don't you sell it?
The problem is, we don't have money.
And we also look for a place until Jakarta. Nobody wants to give us a free place.
Alright. I've got a cafe near here. Why don't you sell your products there? I'll give you that place for free.
That's a good idea. Are you sure?
Of course!
Wow, thanks!
You're really generous.
Of course I'm generous! You guys don't know it?
Of course we know it!
Hey, what's wrong?
Why do you look like trash?
His face has looked like dead since World War.
I decided to have a diet, sir.
Why?
Because my girlfriend told me that I'm getting fatter and he told me to have a diet, sir.
So you haven't ate for 2 days.
No, it's 4 days actually, sir.
Wow. Okay, let's continue our job. Hey boy, is the debt collector going? Yes, but it has gone now.
Until when we have to go away from our bills?
Yeah, until and then what we will use to pay our debt now? We have to collect money first anyway.
Hey, our chips are delicious, but why it wasn't sold out?
Hungry!
I'm hungry!
Itu di bensin. Apa dia lagi mainan ini kita rekam.
That's a good idea. Are you sure?
Dirty bit.
Yeah, pulang. Orang gila.
kan tak rekam ya kan gitu kan. Si. Tak kan iku gak seru jadi ini temenan ayo.
Ah, stop it, ngomong.